Well, good morning, guys. Darkness Falls. We are we're on the Nate K map, right? Now, let me pause this for a second and we'll exit. Got a different screen as before. Continue. Oh, wait a minute. Soto map 5 8k pip. Now this has got the wizard's tower on it. Now this is like set of maps, custom maps for Darkness Falls that was actually done. You've got a these ones are pet ones. These are pet ones, 10k. But I don't think that one's got Wizard's Tower on it, it's just this one. So we've got other ones. The Waster's 8k, it's just an 8k pet. But that's a funny one. Seems to spawn you in that UFO. So we'll go back and continue the game. Yeah, so it's a bunch of maps that we've got. And it's an 8k map. And basically I was having so much fun and getting a good start that, you know, I didn't record it. So, you know, my apologies for the loss of a couple of days on this one, but this is what happens when you have too much fun. But never mind. We went with the mechanics class. Basically, the last couple of days we've been running about getting the supplies. We've got a load of skill notes, so when you get some ink and stuff like that, some dye. We've got a mini bike, so, and Brenda, she's keeping an eye out. There we go. So yeah, so we've got a quest with the trader, but what we've been doing is I've been like, you know, build the base at the trader. You know, I did upgrade these here, made a wee mistake there, whoops, such a newbie. But yeah, so, got a couple of chicken coops we need to get, well that's what we need mortar and pestle. Yeah, got a couple of beehives as well, a couple of chicken coops. We're in here, we've still got something to do, get some wood and stuff like that. We've been doing this here, this was already here, working. We crafted the workbench, put it there. Over here is like cooking stuff, foods and I'm gonna take one of them. There we go. Yeah, generator's up there. Put the generator on. We've got some lights. That chair there, but we could. There we go. Got lights over there. Spenya's in here.
How may I serve you?
She's been got a wee bit of a thing going on here. We'll have to sort that. But yeah. So done the same here and I made a mistake, you know. But never mind. Uh, So, and we've got the something like that was there. So we've got that done. We had to dig that out and put a couple of blocks in there, which is be okay. So this is where I'll need to do something with that. I will get something done with that. Probably just take this one out. Yeah, I'll have to figure something out. But anyway, wait a minute, let's see here. Mortar, pestle, clay soil. Clay soil. Yeah, we need to get some more trees. Chop down some more trees because we've been using all the wood for like this up here.
Can I help you?
Not at the moment, but thanks for moving. I could sort that, but we'll have to get that done later. We need to get some wood. I need that candle. There we go. We still need to get animal snares as well. Oh, we've got a mechanics workstation, but we need to find someplace else to put that. Animal feed. All right, okay. What's that say? Oh, wood. Wood. Plant fibers. And animal. Don't get any scrappers doing that, but angles there, so obviously we had to dig a hole there. But we'll put them. So we'll have to get some more wood. Oh, yeah, I went with the mechanics class. We'll get ourselves like better vehicle and stuff. Yeah, we get some nomad vines. Pistol. We found it in there, I think. Yeah, it's running about looking for a tackle truck, yeah. Couldn't find one. Potato, potato though. Yeah, I could find a tackle truck. And ended up it was managed to get the forge. So, cooking pot. Got enough money together to buy this from the trader. And we got a bunch of bolts as the yeah, it went right through him. I haven't even seen Dr. Anna's house. Look at the resources in that though. Oh, look at that. What's that? 19. Yeah, there was a shotgun Messiah as well. We got a couple of mods out of them. That's pretty cool. Shot. Oh, look at that. Huh? to leave. But I do know you get sticky loot room in here. And another couple of treasure maps. Ooh, and another couple of mods. Use a good little thing. Snowballs. Pulls the murky water. With his smoothies. Yeah, cheeky wee loot room in there. Yeah, that's pretty cool, that. And this one's pretty cool.
Thank you.
great coat. So that was a bug there. Misfired. You want to trade out now? Oh, there's a good chance to get the loot in here. There's usually a puppy in here sometimes. Not this time. Wait, when's bag up yet? What? Here we go. I can stick that one there. Wasn't it your chest armor? I thought about chest armor, but obviously not. Let's see if I had anything to eat. I think I'm gonna just have to steroid, I think. Scrap that.
I'm gonna kill you or die trying.
Potatoes around you. Sometimes behind there, and sometimes he's. She is that. Something you say. Hey, there, look. had to be careful with that. We can fall in. Now, I always found it strange. There's a bathroom here, but there ain't no toilet. How did you get there? Another machete. Points. Here we go. Okay. I thought that.
Kill him!
There you go for it. What are you up to? Kill who? Yeah, there's a big mine on this map. Potted around those landmines. This way. Yeah, there's loads of landmines, but loads of resources in it, but yeah, mega dangerous. Let's see if we can find it. Brick Danger Mine. It's landmines. But yeah, it's landmines all over there, but yeah, check this place out. Look at that. Wow. There's a fortune everything down there. Most stuff, but mega dangerous. Fucking landmines. Look. Ooh. Yeah, loads of landmines. Footballer there. Yeah, somehow. Well, cool. Yeah, one sticking out the road, look. Find a backpack or super encumbered. Okay. Okay.
You need assistance? It must be my lucky day. Thank you. And here you go.
Chocolate shells. Tempted about that AK, but I'm trying to save up money for something better. Maybe get a like silencer mod.
You come back sometime. Friend, I'm in trouble. Well, I'll hold this job for you as long as I can. Can you help me with my problem? Great. I look forward to seeing you again.
Yeah, so we out there. It's not too bad. It's only dinner time. Had something to eat. But can we go, take a couple of them with us. Head to the bike. that at some point as well. Yeah, it's a wee bit yeah, I thought I'd try a trader base on this one. Grab them on the way back. That run them over there. I'm in for this one. See three nests like that, you've got to stop. Oh, got about a crossbow bolts. See, should have done a double tap.
Fight me, you coward! You want a piece of me? Not so much now, are you? You want a piece of me? I'm gonna make you my bitch.
Come here, you little shit. Hit me again. You want a piece of me? Is that what you got? You want a piece of me?
That's always sound like she stabbed that fucking shit, man. Yeah, I remember I had trouble with that one before, trying to find it. Be careful, the bloody floor caves in here. Well, you fucker. The fuck are you playing at? Yeah. bitten by a little snake. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, so I'll just collect a few things on the way back. So I'll need it. Leave him to it, you know? That's no bad for the POI, but there's a zombie bear in there, though. Said before is on this map, Soto's map, added the Wizard's Tower. It's like a big massive horde base. I'd like to see it. I think it's in the snow biome on this map. There someplace. Oh, I did. Fucking wolves over there. Flower. Yeah, flower. We need that because I think we picked up a couple of tins of beans. Nothing in that one. Yeah, a couple of tins of beans and we can make bread. with beans on toast. I try and remind myself I need to make okay, what would got a couple of the things maybe grown there, I don't know. These are the chickens getting on. Sell some of this stuff. Take that out of there.
Well, have gratitude, friend.
She's eyeing arrow.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again.
Let's get out my own crossbow. Should be thinking about that chapter. Yeah, 300 odd skill notes, but we need to get some dyes.
How may I serve you?
You keep moving, but she keeps moving. Okay. So we need to get some nails. Player cabinet. We need to we need to get more. science crafted. Science crafter. There we go. Take glass. Ooh, we've only got 6, I think it's 4. Right, but anyway. First iron.
What are you looking for?
First iron, glue, and scrap polymer. Really glue. So I don't know where to put the mechanics workbench, but we've got to dig a sip. Thank you. the Luba. Clean it. There we go. You just put that like that just now. And that's us, there we go. You get... Maybe I have to change that to like maybe half blocks or something like that. Oh come on. Yeah, maybe I have to change it to like half blocks or something.
You son of a bitch! Rest in peace, you motherfucker!
Half blocks or something. No, not that. Yeah, that'd be a bit better. We've still got this to do though. As you should, so we've got like, ships. I like that. Yeah, so to say, we're gonna try and do a build the base of the trader. It's probably because of that one at the end, it's not. Yeah, that's why. so that's a bit better. Let's see, sort a couple of things out, but yeah. Yeah, so I've still got to sort all this, dig it out and obviously can't do anything here, so yeah, there's not really much else I could do about that, you know. I just have to leave it the way it is, and hopefully sort it out later. But anyway, guys, we'll leave this one here, and thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll catch you in the next one. And we are on Devil's B4. And we've got a different menu screen. It's back down somebody else. We've also got Neeb's gaming posters. So there we go. Soto Map 5 8K PEP DF 4.1. That's the one that's got the Wizard's Tower. A big massive like horde base thing, you know, it's huge. So okay guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.